Hey everyone, welcome to Sarah Unfiltered. Apologies that I look like a mess right now. A lot has been happening. I'm very hungry, but nonetheless, I'm here to review and react to Wizkid's Essence video featuring Tems. I have my Chicken Republic chickpeas with me. I'm very hungry and I'm ready to roll. All right. So we're going to play this video right now and we're going to see how I feel about it. First of all, I want to say that I love the song so much, so much. I did a whole review of the Made in Lagos album when it dropped. I'm going to link it here or here, wherever, so you see my thoughts on it the first time I heard the song. But yeah, I absolutely love the song. It's definitely grown on me it's definitely grown on me better than how I thought it was in the beginning. So yeah, let's get straight into reviewing this right now. First off, this Wizkid's gold tooth is just so funny, and at the same time, it's so cute. But oh well, right? And oh, before I forget, I love the way Tems was introduced. Absolutely love the way she was introduced. I have to say, big shout out to whoever directed this. I love that it's a vintage feel. Of course, we always knew it was a vintage feel since they gave us the first snippet of the video. I love how they look, definitely. But I was expecting more like a story, you know, expecting them to tell a story with this. But let's see how this goes, really. She really does look like Ira Starr. You know, at this point, I was actually expecting that this was going to be like a fever feel, like Whiskey to a Savage fever feel, what they gave us. That's what I was thinking this video was going to give me, but I'm actually shocked. I'm disappointed. I was really expecting a love story. Chicken Republic as usual forgot to leave us Serviette, so here we are eating with our hands and having to go look for tissue to clean our hands when we're done. But that aside, I mean this chair, my grandparents used to have this particular chair, but it was a different, I don't know, it just feels, I don't know. Baby, so crazy. Tems is actually sexy though. The morning. like that they were twinning now. I like the fact that they're twinning. You know, I'm thinking of something now, like, okay, even if they were not going to play it like as love interest in this video, maybe they should have had someone else do it while both of them are both singing to the camera and doing whatever they're doing. We'll have two people actually telling us the story of this, because this is not a storyline. They're not taking us on any journey. We're just enjoying the song and basically looking at the both of them. Like, there's no wow factor for me in this video. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I had so much hopes for this video. Like, there's no wow factor for me. It's just a music video. Smile was way better than this. Do you agree with me? Drop it in the comments. Do you disagree with me? Drop it in the comments. Let's actually have a conversation in the comment section, really, because I genuinely do not know how I feel right now. Okay, so that person, what was happening in that car with the other girl? I'm confused. Those two girls are supposed to be models, yeah? But I'm confused. I'm literally confused. And you can tell that the laughter in the car was actually real. They were reacting. Directed by this same DK. So DK was the same guy who directed Rema's Bounce. If you missed that reaction, it is up on my channel. I'm going to link it up here as well, so you go check that out. But one thing you can take away from this video is the fact that Tems is a very sexy lady. And she's also very, very beautiful. And you can't take away the fact that Wizkid is a fine man, he's a fine young man. They are both very stylish, very classy, very elegant. But on the video, I really do not understand. I was expecting a story. I was expecting a love story. Maybe because I'm a love person. But even at that, like, take that away. Okay, even if there was no story to it, like, a wow factor, something really. But I was just saying Tems on her own, Wizkid on his own. The song is supposed to be like this lovey-dovey song. I don't know, it just didn't connect for me. But do you agree with me? Do let me know in the comment section, okay? And on this note, we've come to the end of this video. This food, I'm actually not really enjoying it. Maybe because I'm talking, or because there's no ketchup, or because there's no tissue. I have rice here, there's no spoon. Wow. But it's okay. One thing they never go wrong on though is their chickpeas. This video is not sponsored. I just had to put that out there. So I'll see you guys on my next video. Hit the subscribe button if you are yet to, okay? Mwah. Love you. Mwah. Bye.